Additional charges have been filed against a former daycare worker, the investigation revealing Maria Reyes is accused of abusing several other minors at two local daycares, including one in Jeff Davis Parish. Deputies there said Reyes now faces warrants for cruelty to a juvenile and second-degree cruelty. Her bond is set at $210,000. She's been previously arrested in Calcasieu Parish around March 17th for an alleged incident in Westlake.